You seem to be well-dressed, especially for a convict. And who would that be?